For me, it's not possible to separate professional and private life. I'm living this idea everywhere I am.
So I decided, okay, let's go back to the original idea to be creative, work creative.
There is no blueprint for us, so we are really like testing the waters. I think that's part of the thrill and, you know, part of the challenge.
I'm working right in the middle of a creative scene and I can introduce people to the world with their ideas.
It's a way of thinking, you know. It's not just like, hey, make me a logo. It's, hey, make me a brand. That's what design is.
We are together to realize my idea, and this is the most motivating and passionate thing that I have in my life.
It's important for me to combine these two things, having a family and also a great job.
If you can manage the balance between traveling and working, that's freedom.